Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to change Google Play Store country. So right now I will show you the updated method to change Google Play Store country on Android phone. First of all, go to your Play Store and tap on your profile photo at the top right. Here, tap on payment and subscriptions. And tap on payment methods. Now tap on more payment settings, and it will take you into your browser. Here it may ask you to sign into your Play Store account using your Gmail address. Once done, tap on this hamburger menu at the top left corner. And just tap on settings, and here scroll down, and here you will find country and region option. So all you have to need, just tap on edit to change your Play Store country, and you need to create a new payments profile when you move to a new country or region. So to change your Play Store country, you have to create a new profile. So just tap on that and tap on continue, and tap on this drop down, and now you can select a new country from this list and tap on continue. And once done, you can fill up this address box and tap on submit, and your Google Play Store country or region will be changed. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.